Welcome to Jari TV News Bulletin. We start with the headline. Historical judgment in the Egyptian club Zamalek. The Egyptian judiciary cancels a decision against Murtada Mansour, the elected president of Zamalek. Here are the details. On Sunday, the administrative court canceled the decision to suspend Murtada Mansour, former president of Zamalek club, from practicing sporting activity for a period of 4 years, which was issued by the Olympic Committee last October. In its ruling, the court suspended the committee's decision regarding the obligation for Zamalek club management to call for a general assembly to elect a new club president. The lawsuits bearing numbers 2015-2250 for the 75th judicial year, the Minister of Youth and Sports and the Executive Director of the Ministry of Youth and Sports, Hisham Hatab, head of the Egyptian Olympic Committee. The Egyptian Olympic Committee, headed by Hisham Hatab, issued a decision on 4 October to prevent the president of Zamalek Club from practicing any sporting activity for a period of 4 years after several violations attributed to him were proven, and it requested elections to choose an alternative president. The rationale for the judgment. Rationale for the administrative court ruling issued to cancel the Egyptian Olympic Committee's decision to suspend Murtada Mansour, former president of Zamalek Club, from practicing sporting activity for a period of 4 years. The court said that the decision of the Olympic Committee, headed by Hisham Hatab, was marred by an assault on the will of the General Assembly of Zamalek Club, which elected Murtada Mansour as president of the club in legitimate and legal elections, and that the decision in this way is an illegal decision that violates the correct law. The court added that the committee's disregard for the will of the General Assembly of the Zamalek Club makes a decision to suspend the president of the club in a deviation of authority and an abuse of its youth. A legal source explaining the ruling. A legal source revealed that the ruling issued by the administrative court today to cancel the Olympic Committee's decision to suspend Murtada Mansour, the former president of Zamalek Club, from practicing sporting activity for a period of 4 years means in its content Murtada being able to participate in all aspects of sport activities, on top of which is allowing him to run in this upcoming club election. The source added that, according to this ruling, the period of time specified by the decision of the Olympic Committee, which is 4 years, expires with the force and the authenticity of the ruling at the next elections of the Zamalek Club, according to what has been announced, will take place within a few months. And what the court has decided in favor of Murtada Mansour in this regard allows him to contest that elections if he met the stipulated conditions in accordance with the procedures specified by law. And it's noteworthy that the administrative court ruled this morning to accept Murtada Mansour's claim and stopped the implementation of the decision issued of the Egyptian Olympic Committee to suspend Murtada from practicing sporting activity for a period of 4 years, as well as stopping the provisions of the decision requiring Zamalek Club to invite the club's General Assembly to elect a new president. Murtada take delivery. State Council sources said that Murtada Mansour, former president of the Zamalek Club, went to the council's headquarters to obtain a copy of the text of the ruling issued in his favor to cancel the Egyptian Olympic Committee's decision to suspend him from practicing sporting activity for a period of 4 years. He confirmed that several lawyers in Murtada Mansour's office were the ones who attended the verdict hearing on Sunday morning, and Murtada was absent from it. The security forces intensified their presence inside the headquarters of the State Council before the presence of Murtada, who may be accompanied by several of his supporters after the judgment was issued in his favor and his lawsuits was accepted. Murtada Mansour's statements. Murtada Mansour, former president of Zamalek Club, announced that he had obtained a ruling from the administrative court cancelling the Olympic Committee's decision, which stopped him and prevented him from practicing any sporting activity for a period of 4 years. Last October, the Olympic Committee decided to suspend Murtada Mansour during his presidency of Zamalek for 4 years with a fine of 10,000 Egyptian pounds. He said, Murtada Mansour, president of the elected legitimate club, prostrates to God and thanks the loyal fans of Zamalek and the respected members of the General Assembly and the great judiciary of Egypt for the ruling issued today to cancel the Olympic Committee's decision to dismiss him for 4 years. The court confirmed that Hisham Hatab's decision is illegal and is considered an assault on the will of the General Assembly that elected him president of the club. It's not the Olympic Committee's right to issue the decision, which is contravention of the law and international conventions, he added. And he completed, and tomorrow, Councillor Murtada Mansour will file a lawsuit against Hisham Hatab and his committee, demanding compensation from them, £20 million, for damages caused by their retaliatory decision to dismiss him, which was cancelled by the administrative court today. Thank you.